विश्व भर में फैली नोवल कोरोना वायरस की बीमारी को मात देने में सरकार की मदद करें। आप सभी से अनुरोध है कि भारत सरकार द्वारा लागू किए गए लॉकडाउन को गंभीरता से फॉलो करें, इसके अधीन आए सभी आदेशों का पालन करें। हम एकजुट होकर ही इस बीमारी को हरा सकते हैं। घर में रहें, स्वस्थ रहें।
Can drinking beer really remove kidney stone? I'm sure you must have heard about this, but is this really true or just a myth? Hi, welcome to our kidney expert presented to you by Karma Ayurveda, where you'll get all the information related to kidney and kidney related facts. Many people around us claim that drinking beer can remove kidney stones because it makes us urinate more. Even I was puzzled for a while, but it is not true. Today in this video, we will tell you the reality. Before we start, please do subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon so that you do not miss any notification from our channel. There are many theories related to beer and kidney stones. Is it not strange that some believe beer can cause kidney stones and some believe that it can help in removing them? Which one is true? Let's find out the reality. To understand this, we should first know what are kidney stones. They are mostly deposits of sodium, calcium, or minerals that are crystallized and gathered in the kidneys. They are generally caused because of poor fluid intake. There can be various other reasons that can cause the formation of kidney stones. They generally do not cause complications but are very painful. They obstruct the passage of fluid in the kidney, which causes severe pain in the back. Different people suggest different measures to remove kidney stones. Which one is to believe or not? Talking about beer, with high alcohol content, if consumed in excess, it can damage your kidneys just like other organs of your body. Excess of beer drinking can be quite harmful to you. Our kidney is responsible to filter our blood and exclude harmful substances from the fluid. When you drink too much beer, it reduces the functioning of your kidneys. This pressurizes the kidney to remove excess fluid from the body, which leads to dehydration in the body. Beer does not directly cause kidney stones, but it can cause dehydration in your body, which is one of the major reasons in the formation of kidney stones. Also, it might cause some weight gain because of its high calorie content, which increases the possibility of getting kidney stones as well. You must have heard some people claiming that beer can help in removing kidney stones. This theory is basically based on the fact that beer causes you to urinate more, and it can help you to pass kidney stone along with the urine. But let me tell you that this could be possible with any fluid in plenty of amounts. Beer is not the best choice. Beer, if consumed moderately, is likely to reduce the possibility of kidney stone formation. But you do not have to start drinking beer to avoid kidney stones. Beer can be beneficial to few in preventing kidney stones to be formed as it lowers the possibility of stone formation. But in case you or someone in your family or friends is dealing with the problem of kidney stones, beer cannot remove your stone. It is a myth. Half knowledge is a dangerous thing. So when you hear this next, do not believe this. We Karma Ayurveda provide organically made herbal medicines. They help you to cure any kidney-related disorder. Our dietitians are always available to help our patients. So if you or any of your loved ones are dealing with kidney-related disorder, then dial the helpline numbers flashing on your screen. You can also see our visiting addresses on your screen. I hope you like this video. If yes, then do not forget to like and share it. To keep watching such informative videos, please subscribe to our channel. I will come with another video very soon. Thank you for watching this video.